Jai Jai Radha Rama Radha Riva Jai Jai Radha
from where I'm sitting right now, I can only see all these wonderful souls that are chanting and dancing. But I think I'm going to ask you to crouch down. I want to address everyone that's behind you. Just for 2 minutes, just crouch down. All right, now I can see you. Hello. Hi, Krishna. Thank you so much for coming. So, part of coming to the Hare Krishna temple is that we chant Hare Krishna. When we come to take darshan, did you know that it's not only that we are observing the Lord, it's not that Hare Krishna, my dear Lord, I'm here on your birthday, Hare Krishna. He's watching us too. That's what darshan means. It means that the Lord is also receiving us. We're coming to the home of Lord Krishna and He is receiving us. And when you go to someone's home, it's good Indian culture, isn't it? To try and please the host, to say thank you so much for letting me come to your home. Thank you so much for feeding me. Thank you so much for giving me a place where I can come to call your name. So when we come to Krishna's home, He loves it when we chant His name. I'm tired. I'm hungry too. I've been fasting as much as everyone else as well. But when we come to the temple, it's so important that we chant His name. Because when we chant Krishna's name, He becomes so happy, so happy. He's purchased by one who chants His name. Purchased. He's purchased by someone who chants His name. So in this space here and now, I'm begging you, my hands folded, don't miss this opportunity. Don't say, I came to the temple and I missed the opportunity to chant Krishna's name loudly with my heart. Dil se, brain se bolye. No, they say. We chant from the heart. We don't chant just lip, karaoke, karaoke. We have to chant with the heart. That's how the Lord is purchased. And if you purchase the Lord, you'll walk out those gates much happier than you came. I promise you. But you have to chant. Oh, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare
Let's hear it, everyone. I reckon you can do better. I reckon you can do much louder. All together, how you going? Yeah. Yes, you know. One more, let's hear it, please. Oh, Master Pisha. Dear Brother Pisha. There's one more in here, there's one more in this room. All together, please shout, please shout. Yeah. Krishna, I'm It's understood when you clap your hands together, karma from millions of lifetimes, your reactions to all of your actions starts to disappear simply by clapping in kirtan. This simple act of putting your hands together and clapping in kirtan means your karma starts to float away. And I know it's a little bit packed in here, but if you can manage it, clapping. Oh, look at all that karma. All that karma floating away. Gone with the wind.
Jai Jai Radhe Radhe Govinda.
This side of the room, let's hear it. This side, this side. Can you do any better? Can you do any better? Mediocre, let's hear it.
Yeah.
Oh, Hare.